Gujarat, a land of myriad colors and infinite variety. But time has left its footprints. Gujarat, a global destination where every footfall is distinct, where history has left its mark and borne testimony to the rise and fall of ages. A land where people have filled their own lives with color. From the harsh windswept run of Kutch to the verdant green of the Saputara Hills, the people turn every occasion into a festival. A golden land of simple people that respect culture and tradition. A land that honors divinity and spirituality. Brahma, Vishnu, Rudra. And this is what attracts people to Gujarat again and again. With an international airport at Ahmedabad, good roads and rail connections, Gujarat offers one of the best infrastructures in the country. From budget hotels, leisure accommodations, heritage hotels, and fine dining. Gujarat has them all. In order to facilitate the tourist, the Tourism Corporation of Gujarat has divided the state into a bouquet of 8 hubs. Choose any one. Each hub is an entry point for a spectrum of tourist attractions geared for the special interest of each visitor. Visit Dhaulavira and Lothal, the remnants of 2 ancient civilizations. The caves from the Buddhist era are at Tadaja, Sana, Khambalida, Khapra Kodia, and
Atwardhana.
Visit the edifices built with a unique fusion of Indo-Muslim architecture across the state. Be it the Sarkhej Roja at Ahmedabad, the Ranjit Vilas Palace at Wakaner, or the Makbara at Junagadh. Gujarat has many forts, palaces, mansions, mosques, mausoleums, and commemorative cenotaphs. The ones at Ahmedabad, Vadodara, Edar are famous. Gujarat draws pilgrims from many faiths. The Jains offer prayers at Palitana and Taranga. The Sikhs at Lakhpat, Muslims at Haji Pir, and the Hindus at Somnath, Dwarka, and Ambaji. Sidhpur, a city famous for its Vohra community, has a shrine where Hindus perform the Shraddh ceremony for their mother. Pavagadh, where the goddess Kali and southern Shapir share the same shrine. A visit to the UNESCO heritage site of Chapaner is a must. As is the visit to the fairs at Kavat and Tarnetar. For a break, the lush forests of Dang are as attractive as the golden beaches along the 1,600 km long seashore of Gujarat. Gujarat is a last refuge for the Asiatic lion, and the sanctuary at Sasan is where you can meet them. You can also see the black buck at Vedavadar Sanctuary and observe the great Indian bustard in the Nalia grasslands. The wild ass is in his home turf in the little run of Kutch. While exploring the wild track, put up your feet at resorts and hotels with local ambience. Multi-cuisine specialities and ethnic fare are also served. From November to January, the skies of Gujarat are dotted with an exodus of birds. Nal Sarovar, Charidharn, and Surkhab Nagri are nesting grounds for a host of migratory birds. Explore the jungles with guides from the eco-tourism centers of Polo and Jambugoda. Uncover the mysteries and the unique ecology of the white desert of Kutch. The famous hospitality of Gujaratis extends to their hearths. Visitors are welcomed into the hearths and homes of the people of the state. Gujarat, a place where a visit to a single destination can transport you through many centuries. Gujarat, a mosaic of time, nature, colors and people. Gujarat, a global destination with golden land. A land that sweeps you with its majesty, but charms you with its warmth and lifts you with the winds.